As World War II progressed, the enemy forces grew more desperate, and in order to win the war, their leaders relied on everything, even what they believed were only stories. Not many dared to stand in their way of obtaining the Spear of Destiny, and those who did were punished mercilessly. The search was a difficult and an exhausting one, but they didn't intend to give up. After all, it is said that whoever claims the artifact shall be the ruler of the world until the end of time. Thank you. Believing that they would obtain the spear, the enemy located the hidden mansion in France, conquering everything in their path, searching for a way to harness the artifact's power. Unfortunately for them, no information about the spear remained within the walls of the mansion. In the end, they decided to build a machine which would help them control the spear, but destroy it as well, if its power proved to be too much to handle.
In the end, you have done us a favor, Agent Walker. Your desire to serve your country only accelerated the process of its destruction. The only thing left is for you to hand that relic over. Give it up. There is nothing you can do anymore. You chose your own fate. You don't even know what you have. How can this be? I was supposed to be the one.
Destruction of the Spear of Destiny marked a turning point in the course of history. With it, the last hope Axis powers had of changing the result of war was forever gone, and they crumbled under the weight of their ruined plans and were ultimately defeated. The upcoming times celebrated names of many who demonstrated immense prowess on the battlefield, and with their exceeding courage, helped lead Allied forces to victory. Sadly, not all who deserve praise would be acknowledged. Their names may not be remembered, but their sacrifice will not be forgotten.